Still the Lamb of God. appropriate way to end this evening, isn't it? That Jesus Christ is still saving, still redeeming, because he is the Lamb of God. You know, there's been a theme, if you paid attention tonight, there's a theme that's kind of run through all of the drums and all of the songs and the presentations, and that is peace and joy. Peace and joy. But you know, the fact is, sometimes our lives are filled with anything but peace and joy. In fact, our world is anything but peaceful and joyful. And you question, you wonder, and you listen to the Christmas story. I think Linus, that great theologian, said it well in the Charlie Brown series when he read this from the passage of Luke. He said, in the same region there were shepherds out in the field, and they were keeping watch over their flock by night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them. And they were filled with fear. The angel said to them, "Fear not, for behold, I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. This will be a sign for you. You'll find a baby wrapped